welcome to our election special State of War. We're coming to you live from outside Nabanno, the state secretariat. Tomorrow, the first vote in this high stakes battle for Bengal will be cast, and by 2nd May, we will know very soon who storms that building behind me. Of course, since it is a high stakes battle, there is all kind of contest that we're witnessing in this election. There is a contest of songs and slogans as well, and there is one that's going viral now, a song which has been composed and picturized on some of the topmost Tollywood stars, film and TV personalities, which is now the talk of town. They are, of course, trying to send out a very strong message against the BJP and the RSS in this song this election season. It is called, in fact, Nijeder Mote Nijeder Gaan, which means our opinion, our song. The music video, since its release on Wednesday, has gone viral on social media. Penned by actor Anirban Bhattacharya, the song features national award winners like Anupam Roy, Ridhi Sen, Rupankar Bagchi, among others. From the Unnao incident to Dalit atrocity, internet blackout in Kashmir, Babri Masjid verdict, surge in fuel prices and fall in GDP, demonetization. These are some of the issues, in fact, which feature in this song. Now, denouncing expressions such as urban naxal, anti-national and tukde tukde gang, the video also talks about fake news obscuring real issues. It also condemns a reference to Pakistan to attack those dissenting against the centers. Kaushik Sen, Bengali actor, is now joining me on the phone line. Mr. Sen, thank you so much for speaking to India Today. My first question to you is, what is the thought behind this song, which of course has now gone viral in Bengal?
I mean, this idea was conceived by two young boys. One of them is my son, Riddhi Sen, and another is Ritobroto Mukherjee. Riddhi is an eminent actor of Bengal. He received national award in the year 2017, and Ritobroto is equally talented. His father is also, he has also participated in this video. They conceived it because we wanted to speak, we wanted to convey to the people that since, you know, in Bengal, just before this election, the entire artist fraternity are completely divided into two halves. One of them belong to the BJP and other belong to the TMC. But we wanted the people of West Bengal to know that there is a third voice, there is a third force, that what we are feeling right now about our country, about our state, we needed to speak it out in form of a song. And we are not backing any political party, we are not supporting any political party, and those of all of us you have seen in this video, we also don't share the same political thoughts. But one thing is common there, that we don't want BJP in our state. That is it. That is the most important thing.
So that is taking a political position, wouldn't you say, Mr. Sen? That is a position. You're saying Tollywood and the film and TV industry is divided into two halves, one supporting the Bharatiya Janata Party, one supporting the TMC, and you're none of that. But if you're taking a position against the Bharatiya Janata Party, you are taking a certain political stand, aren't you?
If you want to hear the answer, then my answer is, then this is the voice of dissent. We don't want something. We don't want this particular political force with this particular political philosophy to destroy the culture of Bengal. Let any other political force come, whether it's left or Congress alignment or the TMC or anyone. But the kind of danger Bharatiya Janata Party imposes, not only in our state but the entire country, it's frightening. So this is our right to say no to a particular political force.
Do you support the TMC?
No, but if you ask me, I can tell you very openly that I never supported Trinamool, because I believe that Trinamool is a very loosely organized, a very corrupt political party. But at the same time, I believe that they are the lesser evils. We, the people of West Bengal, are in a very precarious situation, a very, very precarious situation, that we have to choose from all these political parties. None of them are capable right now. None of them are. If you ask that, when people of West Bengal, I don't see that they have a fair choice. They have to go for a lesser evil. Whether they'll vote for this communist Congress alignment or TMC. But I can assure you that I'm not a supporter of Trinamool, because I believe that Trinamool have done quite some damage in West Bengal for the last few years. But at the same time, they are not
dangerous. You're taking a position against the BJP and the RSS combined, but you're saying you're not a supporter of the TMC. You're saying that the people of Bengal need to choose between the lesser evil. Dilip Ghosh of the Bharatiya Janata Party state president is joining me on the phone line right now. Dilip ji, kuch actors ne, Bengali actors ne ek video viral kiya hai Citizens United ke naam se. Ab unka kehna hai ki hum na to BJP ko support karte hai, na to TMC ko support karte hai. Par agar aap video dhyan se dekhe, to BJP aur RSS ki khilafat kar rahe hai. Unka kehna hai ki ye party jo hai, ye nafrat phailati hai aur यहाँ के लोगों को, बंगाल के लोगों को बीजेपी को रिजेक्ट करना चाहिए. दिलीप जी,
देखिए, ये लोग कम्युनिस्ट विचारधारा के लोग हैं. अभी तक लोगों को उल्टा पड़ा के भड़का के नाटक करके और सीपीएम को 34 साल रखा और बंगाल को बंगाल बनाया. आज जब लोगों ने वामपंथियों को नकारा है, अब उनके पास बोलने के लिए कुछ नहीं है. पूरा मौका मिलने के बाद कुछ नहीं कर पाए. ये लोग फिल्म अच्छा बनाते हैं, विरोध अच्छा कर लेते हैं, काम नहीं कर पाते. इसलिए लोगों ने इनको छोड़ दिया है. आप बोलने के लिए कुछ नहीं है, इसलिए इंडिया से इनका प्रचार कर रहे हैं. लेकिन कुछ होने वाला नहीं है. मोदी जी का नाम पर देश चल रहा है, मोदी जी का रास्ते पर चल रहा है. जो विकास मोदी जी कर रहे हैं, उस पर लोगों का विश्वास है और लोग उसी पर चलेंगे.
तो आपका कहना है कि ये सीपीएम और लेफ्ट के समर्थक है?
बिल्कुल, सब चेहरा लेफ्ट के ही है.
अच्छा, तो ये लेफ्ट के समर्थक है. आपको लगता है कि इतने जो स्टार्स आए हैं सामने, जिन्होंने ये वीडियो बनाया है, इससे जमीनी तौर पर कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा? लोग इनकी बात नहीं सुनेंगे जो ये कह रहे हैं अपने वीडियो के माध्यम से?
ये लोग नाटक, सिनेमा यही सब करते थे. विकास के काम कुछ नहीं करते थे. बीजेपी नहीं चाहिए, टीएमसी नहीं चाहिए, तो क्या चाहिए? डायरेक्ट बोल नहीं पा रहे हैं सीपीएम की बात, क्योंकि सीपीएम को लोगों ने बहुत खेला है, उसके बाद उससे विदाई किया है. इसलिए ये जो परिस्थिति बनी हुई है, वो सीधा बोलने के लिए उनके पास कुछ नहीं है. तो इंडायरेक्टली सीपीएम का प्रचार कर रहे हैं. ये नेगेटिव प्रचार ही करते हैं और नेगेटिव बातें ही करते हैं.
तो आपको लगता है कि जो स्टार्स आपने उतारे हैं जमीन पर इस इलेक्शन में लड़वाने के लिए, उनसे लोगों को फर्क पड़ेगा? कहीं कहीं तो लोग ये भी कहते हैं कि स्टार्स से कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, सेलिब्रिटी आते हैं जाते हैं, बस इलेक्शन के टाइम पर प्रचार करते हैं, हमारा वोट मांगते हैं, बाकी फिर उसके बाद कभी नजर ही नहीं आते.
मैं किस पार्टी के लिए प्रचार कर रहे हैं उसका ऊपर निर्भर करता है. आज सीपीएम कांग्रेस के लिए बंगाल में कितना भी स्टार प्रचारक हो जाए, कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. स्टार अगर किस पार्टी का बेस है, उस पर जाके लड़ते हैं तो वो जीतते हैं, लेकिन वो जिता नहीं सकते हैं.
जी जी दिलीप जी, शुक्रिया हमसे बातचीत करने के लिए. कौशिक सेन, ऑल्सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस ऑन इंडिया टुडे. ऑफ कोर्स,
हाय एवरीवन, प्रीति चौधरी है. होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो. फॉर लेटेस्ट न्यूज एंड एनालिसिस, लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द इंडिया टुडे यूट्यूब चैनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन टू स्टे अपडेटेड. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.